How cool is this? I know you guys are going to want to copy me, so here's how to do it. Basically, just use time-lapse mode on your iPhone. You're going to want to be stationary while your model's moving and make sure that they go very slowly. Then basically back away or towards your model, and don't worry about the camera shaking at all. It doesn't matter.